moves outside. What's the plan here? Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
And that was a well-targeted attack.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense. Oh. He's focused on breaking down his opponent's core right now, taking away the center of all movement. And these attacks are spilling nothing but trouble.
And you can tell there are true intentions in mind right now.
A foot just stomping down.
Overhand right lands.
Ooh, ooh. Oh, man.
From the top rope. Beautiful drop kick.
Some form of offense here.
Oof, nails the midsection.
Steps connect.
I hope he just wants it.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
Okay, he's re-entering. Harlem sidekick. Oh, strong impact.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Double axe handle. Sit right back.
Big overhand.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Bang it back with their own counter.
He reverses it.
Really just laying it in. Desperate attempt here.
Heading back to the ring.
Oh, gets cracked by the overhand.
From the top,
crash landing
into the ring again.